This is the 2022 Keystone Montana 377FL. You've got pass-through storage through the front, and even more storage on your slide-out. Plenty of room to put all of your luggage, and even more storage in the back. As we step up to the roof, we've got two ACs and two 200-watt solar panels. Stepping inside of the unit, we've got a huge residential fridge, and look how tall these ceilings are. It's huge. Here's our beautiful kitchen with solid surface countertops, stainless steel appliances with your three-burner stovetop, and a booth dinette that can be turned into a bed. A vacuum system to clean up any messes. Stepping into the front living area, we have two sofas that can each turn into a bed and recliners straight across from the televator. Can't forget about that little breakfast bar. A second entrance on the right side of the unit, leading straight to the bathroom. Look how tall the ceilings are. Even a giant could fit in that shower. And finally, around the corner, we've got our stairs that lead straight into the second story. There is so much room up here, my younger self would love to have a sleepover up here. And yes, the AC leads up there, so it's not going to get hot. Here's the bedroom with a